What's up, Marvel fans? Thor, Love and Thunder, the next movie in the Marvel Studios canon. I can't even remember. There's so many Marvel movies coming out these days. I don't know. It's getting hard to follow up. So yeah, right now we're all waiting on Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, which comes out next month, in a couple weeks from now. And I believe Thor, Love and Thunder is the one right after that. I think. I'm not 100% sure. So yeah, it's Doctor Strange, then Thor, Love and Thunder, and then Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. I don't know. Like I said, way too many Marvel movies to remember at the moment. Anyways, there's a new trailer for the movie now, and I'm excited to watch it. And as you can see, I'm still worthy. Let's see if Thor still is after the events of Endgame. Here we go.
His hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am. I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me. What? Just listening.
This looks so cool. Yeah, July 22, my birthday. Not sure what on the exact date, but whatever, it's on my birthday. So, yeah. One thing I gathered from this movie, from this trailer at least, Thor has no idea what he's doing. Yeah, so yeah, Endgame happened. He lost his way, found it back again, and now he's with the Guardians, traveling the galaxy together. Not really knowing where he's headed, and I am there for it. I love it. Yeah, I love seeing Thor as like a dashing superhero pilot. Pirate. Why did I say pilot? But yeah, apparently, this thing's still not around because obviously, spoilers, at the end of Endgame, Captain America brings this thing back. But yeah, it looks like someone was able to repair it, and obviously, I mean, if you listen to all the announcements that they made in Comic-Con, like, what, 5 years ago, before COVID happened. So yeah, Natalie Portman is back as Jane Foster, who's also going to be Thor-ish in this movie. And yeah, Mjolnir's back in its mostly repaired form. We're still using Stormbreaker. I love the workout. I can't wait to see some workout montage in this movie. This looks great. I'm loving it. Looks like some really exciting new places. It kind of looks a little bit like they're bringing in the Greek gods into this. I don't know. It kind of looked like Zeus was there in that movie. I think I've heard some rumors about Hercules maybe being in this movie. I don't know. But anyways, really, really a lot of fun. And a really enjoyable looking trailer. I love the music. Really hope the music is in this movie the same way that the music from the previous Thor movie trailers was originally in the movie. Anyways, so many things to get excited about. I love this character, and I love the way the MCU took this character in the MCU franchise. And yeah, I'm just really excited to see this on my birthday, as I mentioned. So yeah, only a few months away. Still got Doctor Strange to go. And well, now I'm just trying to add useless seconds onto this already 5 minute episode, 5 minute video. So I believe this is where I leave you. So let me know what you guys think about this trailer. Let me know how excited you are for this movie. And I will see you guys, hopefully, in the movie theater watching this movie in a couple of months. Shazam! No, wait, that's a different... So, that's a different lightning-based hero. Worthy! Hi there. Thank you for watching the video. And if you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends. I'll see you next time.